Hall. Hall tried to slide it the other way. Two on one, the Oilers. Derek Ryan and Janmark. Derek Ryan moving to the middle. The puck still. A chance. And Brown scores. The Oilers up by two. Connor Brown's fourth of the season. Taking advantage of opportunity there.
And that was a scramble play in front of Markstrom. He had no chance on this one because this puck was bounced around. Here's the turnover, though. And it's a nice little stick by Darnell Nurse. Just a little poke check on a puck. Turns over, flying the other way. It was Gilbert that slides to try and take it away. And in the process of doing it, somehow Ryan's able to kind of get through still. He gets through that stick with the skate, kicks it. And then it's the third trailer. Brown that picks up the garbage as everybody was sprawled around Markstrom. He had to go one way, look the other, and Connor Brown pounces on a loose puck, 2-0 Edmonton, but all because of a turnover.